This book is called Fate Being a Necessity. It shows the story of the three Norns, or the three fates as we know them. This is a Norse story that involves the past, the present, and the future. These three women sit at the base of the Tree of Life all day, and they braid together the fates of man. I made this book in the form of a flag book to illustrate the braiding done by the Norns.